In today's Tech Bytes, the Cyber Monday deals are here. Today's online shopping is expected to top $11 billion. Analysts say the deepest discounts are expected to be on TVs, laptops, and beauty products. As for what not to buy today, wait on mattresses and furniture. Experts say buy those items on President's Day instead.